enemy lies just ahead. We have to intervene before they seize the keep.
No! No! We flee! Let them have the keep! We're too late!
You've led us this far, Trip, only to turn tail on us now?
It's the woods! They twist and turn, Jaboli! Trip hoped we'd get through in time, but it's too late!
No one's going back, Trip, especially not you. We're late, but we're not too late. Now, did anyone spy a glimpse of their leader?
No! They've led us on a merry chase north, but always stayed a step ahead.
Trip's gained us some time through the woods, but not enough. They'll set fire to the keep.
Stupid! Trip said we could not fight the big masked man. Not strong enough for we. So now we shall die. We run, we hide, and maybe we live.
I'll not flee from this or any other foe. We are not cowards. We march for the keep's gates, and we make our stand against them there.
Hundreds! Trip smells them, yes!
He usually exaggerates, but I fear Trip is right this...
I am sorry. I cannot agree with you. I say we stand and face our fate.
Three say stand, two say flee. It's good that we are not all cowards. The vote is cast and the majority says we stand and fight.
We face them together and with honor.
We welcome you, Mistress Death.
This will be your final opportunity. Surrender, sire. I leave you no other choice. The keep shall be ours!
Surrender or face your death!
Jenna!
Thank the gods you've arrived.
Stand back. I'll shield who I can.
Now, Jenna, now!
Wake up. Don't be such a nuisance. It's time you wake up.
So, you do live. Good. I was starting to worry there.
You are an expert at this, remember? Death is one of your many callings. When you accept it, like a reflex, the instinct comes naturally to you. Remember. Now, I shall raise the spirits of your dead companions, but for each one I save, one must be sacrificed.
Finally got me. Glad I am to have toasted to Mistress Death last night, since I see that you live. I have some inkling of the choice you face. Your friend haven't explained it to me. I'm sure you would not want to lose my brawn and my cheerful disposition, now would you?
is not a test I envy you, my friend. Still, I would rather be alive than dead. I assume that the voice speaking to me also spoke to you. Will you choose the path of wisdom and discernment and choose me for an ally? Oh, what a typically Rakshasa thing to say. Sorry, I didn't mean it that way.
Choices, choices. They are yours to make, so says the new voice. I can be a good helper. Really, I can. No one moves through the shadows or picks a lock quite like Trip.
Death is not so terrible. Finally, I can go and be happy as I never could be in life. You know well how hard these years have been to me, so I do hope you will let me go. The others all want to live, so I make your choice easier. Take two of them and leave me be.
You've come back to your dear friend Calabast.
Are we ready then?
And how can Calabast be of assistance now?
I'm sorry, did you wish to speak to me, my friend? I'm sorry, did you wish...
And how can... Are you gonna flame and do that?
Think again.
Enemies at the gates! Sound the alarm! They brought a second wave!
Blast you! Do we look like goblins? We're here to help you!
Stand back, fool! We are no goblin kin! Would you attack those who come to help you?
That one looks like a friendly half-orc to my poor old eyes. Sir Dylan, perhaps you shouldn't be so quick to call the attack.
Who are you and what are your intentions then? Speak quickly before my men rain arrows down upon you.
We have driven off the last of them. Do you think they will come again?
If their leader still lives, there are enough of them to regroup and return. Hopefully, Yenna has taken care of that for us. For if not, it will only be a matter of time before they return.
We have killed enough of them that it should give them pause. We should have a little time to recuperate. I just hope it is enough.
If Pharos, Lord of Battles, judges us worthy, we shall continue. I wish the banner yet lived.
So do I, Dinskal. So do I. The Keep needs a strong leader. Perhaps it is time I assumed the role of banner, though the timing strikes fear into my very soul.
My lady, we are all saddened by the banner's death, but might I introduce someone who brings hope?
We welcome any relief in this war, even if it is just a temporary respite. Tell us, Dylan, who is this one who stands before us?
Now things are proceeding in most excellent fashion. Keep up the good work, and you shall become one of the most powerful people in all of Valrotha. I know you must have questions, but I am only allowed to tell you a little. I will tell you the most important thing right now, though. All of the clues to answer your questions lie within the keep, or in the caves nearby.
Told to help you, I quickly sketched a map to the keep. There you go. I also know my way around the countryside and some of the caves, as I am one of the local scouts. I am proud to be working with a hero such as yourself. I will do all I can to help you attain lordship of the keep. My first suggestion is that you visit the guildmasters. Do you have any questions for me?
bet you could get loads of firewood out of that tree.
I do not care for that bard's first song, but his second one was quite interesting.
Young hero. I sure wish I could vote in the election for you.
Yeah.
getting closer to becoming Lord of the Keep. How can I help you?
Functional building, but we'll have to add a bar when we take over.